When stretching the wrist, make sure you allow the fingers to move freely to ensure minimal restriction from the multi-joint extrinsic musculature that also crosses the wrist. Stabilize the distal forearm and apply the stretch force across the metacarpal region for extension. Flexion. Radial. And ulnar deviation. Individual wrist tendons can be isolated by aligning the stretch force with a particular tendon.